being a woman in football, you've already broken some rules in some guy's head. So when I first started refereeing, the kind of looks that I got from players were like a very shocked surprise to see me. Maga ayga waa Jawaahir Rable, ani wadankan joogo Ingiriiska, ana ugu horeeyay gabar qamaar wadato oo muslimad ah oo Alabiter ah, ani ugu horeeyay. But you can call me JJ. My whole family, we lived in Somalia and a civil war broke out and my family were forced to leave their home. They were forced to flee the country and come to England, start fresh. When we first came to London, I was 10 years old. As a football fanatic, to find out that your first home in England is going to be Wembley, it was just a dream.
My parents, they were not okay with the whole idea of me playing football because I'm a girl, first of all, and I should not be playing football. I should not be running around. I was hiding my football boots. When I come home, I'll make sure I'll put on, like, my normal clothes quickly. Lion had to stop, and they had to say, OK, I want to become a referee, and I want to take my football serious. And they're like, you stubborn JJ, go ahead, go for it, go for it.
My end game would be to referee Women's Super League, if I'm fortunate enough. We want to have England ladies to be the best in the whole world. And that can be done if it starts from the bottom up. We can make it happen. Yes, I swear. Just starting it and just inspiring people.